One man accused of stealing from a passenger at Miami International Airport is in police custody. Miami-Dade police say the man was caught on surveillance stealing property from a passenger at one of the TSA checkpoints. He denied it, but was later arrested.